हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल लेट्स कोड कोड करे बिना डरे। सो गाइस, माय नेम इज संस्कृति पंडा एंड आई एम हियर विद अ न्यू वीडियो। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वन जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड इट इज़ प्रोवाइडेड बाय मॉडर्न आईटी सर्विस कंपनी। सो गाइस, इट इज़ ए सॉफ्टवेयर कंपनी एंड इट इज़ अ सर्विस बेस्ड कंपनी विच प्रोवाइड सर्विसेज टू डिफरेंट कंपनीज। So guys, in this video I'm going to explain all the requirements of this job, all the benefits of this job and all, like all the responsibility that one need to face to get this job and all. I will explain all the details to you, and to know about all this you please be with me till the end of this video. So guys, before that let me speak something about my YouTube channel. Guys, in this channel we are uploading various videos on different job opportunities, quizzes, internship and different courses. So if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, then please do subscribe and hit on the bell icon so that you will be updated with all the further notifications. So guys, let's start with the video and let me explain about this job. So guys, this job is specially for all the freshers who just have completed their graduation in any of the technological field. Here you can see that the eligibility is BE, BTech, MTech, BCA, MCA from any batch. You don't have to specify your batch. It doesn't matter in which batch you have passed out from. So guys, here some points about the company is written over here. Here you can see that the company trains you in the coding, then deploy that one, and it is a premium software development service provider, and they work closely with various startup and small medium enterprises, and they launch their products. So guys, let's see something about the description of this job. So in this job you need to do the coding part of the software, so you must at least know one of the following languages. Here it is listed over here, like C, C++, JavaScript, Java, Python, PHP or Ruby. You must have knowledge about any of these programming languages, and you must know how to write a code and how to write how to solve some problems using one of these languages. And the company is looking for smart and motivated engineers to join their team, so you can be one. And the selected candidates will go through the extensive 20 weeks training program successfully after completing the requirements of the program. You have to attend, first of all you have to attend the training program, and it will be of 12 weeks. After that only your job will be started. Here the responsibility of this job is listed over here. The candidates must learn to work in a team and develop, compile, test, debug the software. They must able to develop any web or mobile application using JavaScript, HTML or CSS. They must ensure 100% timely and defect-free software developments, and they must be able to write some documentation about any of the softwares or any of the application. Here the requirements is listed over here. As I have previously informed you that you must know the coding in any of this programming language, the same thing is written over here. You must possess good analytical and problem solving skill. You must be self-motivated with the ability to work in a fast-paced environment. Many points is written over here. You can go through this portal. I will provide the link in my description box. Please do check out the description box from where you will get the link and come to this portal. Then the benefits, here the benefits is listed, that you will get an opportunity to interact with all the CEOs and CTOs and directors of many leading startups in India, and you will get a perfect platform to start up your career with highly flying career in the domain of any technologies. Here some of the points are written as notes, so you can go through all these points. And yeah, that's all the information about this job. So what you need to do to apply this job, this is the portal of Elitmus. First of all, you have to log in to this portal here by clicking on this link, or by clicking on this link you can log into this page. And after logging, it will show one button to apply for this job, and by clicking on that button you just have to give some of your information, then you have to upload your resume, and after that the company will go through your resume, and if they like your experiences, then it will contact you. So thank you so much guys for listening to this video, and if you like this video, then please do hit the like button, share this video with your friends so that they can also know about this job opportunities. Thank you so much. Stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.